love while playing PUBG, Pakistan's Seema Haider illegally entered India. But is the story so simple? Or is Seema a Pakistani spy? Seema Haider was detained by Uttar Pradesh's anti-terror squad for questioning. She was questioned for 2 days regarding her visit to India from Pakistan's Karachi. The police are trying to find out about her route and stay in Nepal. They are also investigating about Seema's alleged relationship to the ISI. Meanwhile, Seema's husband Sachin Meena and her father-in-law were also detained by the anti-terror squad. The police have recovered 5 Pakistan-authorized passports along with an unused passport and an identity card among other things from Seema Haider. Indian intelligence agency officials have taken note of Seema's dressing as she dresses as an Indian and her fluency in languages like Hindi and English. The 27-year-old Pakistani woman from Karachi crossed the border and came to India to live with her lover Sachin Meena. Seema crossed the border via Nepal to enter India, but she was not alone. She was accompanied by 4 of her children. What do you think about the video? Do let us know in the comments down below and do follow Chagrin English for more such news and updates.